waste my time. I used to get no replies, now all the girls won't hold this pipe. Me and bro done hella footwork, now we got a boom in line.
Outside and we've been signed. Everybody cried until the maddest man died. I ain't never going down without putting up a fight. Would you ride? It's hard to decide if you think it's real or fake. I'm watching from the eye.
What is going on, my people? Then it's your boy Dan Ossie here, and
your boy Kaz.
And as you can tell by the title today,
we're really outside to do this album reaction.
Right here, right now, we got a special one.
Yes, sir. Ski.
Real special one.
Yes, sir. Ski.
You get me? This one here.
Pending for a minute now.
For a minute,
pending,
bro.
Pending.
Right here, right now, we got Dave's new album.
We're all alone in this together.
All alone together.
Big tune.
Yeah, that's a big tune. Yeah, still, big bad boy tune. You reckon any of these things can top it?
I don't know, that's a tough one. Did you even know that banger though? I want to briefly mention, heavily mention, how much I've actually been waiting for new Dave. Like, and when I say new Dave, like, Dave's one of those artists here where, like, he's not just a single artist. Like, when I get some Santan Dave music, like, I want to get it in abundance. I want to be able to be what I listen to for a bit so I understand it. Do you get what I mean?
So without further ado, let's get straight into the video. So here, opening up the album, we got
We're All Alone.
Yeah, get me.
Let's go, yes, man. Let's go, let's get this on, man.
Ain't shit changed, I'm a young black belligerent, child of an immigrant, lifestyle frivolous.
What is a belligerent, bro? I've never heard that word in my life, bro.
What's the point of being rich when your family ain't? It's like flying first class on a crashing plane. Dinners with the same niggas, just higher bills. And all the models Himalayan, they got higher hills.
Let me get all of that again, bro.
I had dreams of doing architecture. Sitting for a Harvard lecture, how the fuck I end up being Harvey Specter? Young black art collector, I could take the pressure. Had scales, now suits that come made to measure. I drew the thin.
Had to scale down suits.
Harvey Specter.
Yes, that's what I'm saying, bro. He had dreams of sitting in the thing being Harvey Specter.
Like the man in the.
He's awake still.
Harvey Specter suits are always on point. Made to me. Smooth with it still.
Okay.
You idolize, yo. There's no way I wipe. She only fucks you rich niggas. That's the way I like it. I can't fabricate the truth. It's just the way I write. You got points, you have creative license. Arse reps. That's a criminal graduating in civil law. I'm blessed. Why? Because the pastor is Gambaroni. The watch is a classic Roni. The pussy is sacred. It's holy like matrimony. I'm.
The flow. No. But when you start to understand, what you start to understand is why it takes so long for him to create this.
Yeah, because this
now
is
you
what,
actually start to understand it. You can't just make this every week like other rappers. You know how they expect you release one
it's
a month, whatnot, then release an album here and there twice a year.
This takes time.
You need to give the man his space after this before we get the next one. You need to give him his space. You need to let him do
this.
His thing.
That. You know how artists like Jay Huss, for example, they take time with their team. They can drop a one piece.
They caress it, bro.
And you can
they
listen
caress
for
that, bro. You don't get that uncaressed, bro. It don't get to your door uncaressed.
It gets to your door nice and caressed already, bro. Nice and caressed.
Yeah.
The car's a Lamborghini, the cheese, the cheddar, the mozzarella, the fettuccine, the only in. Look at my ego in the day of life. You see what happens when you got the fucking game and the vice. We're all alone.
Oh my word! Did you not just hear that?
I'm not sure what's
And it's halfway through.
What's going on here?
I got a message from a kid on Sunday morning, said he don't know what to do and that he's thinking of killing himself. Me and him got more in common than he thinks, but I tell him to see a shrink so I can go on and live with myself. I knew that my life was a film from when I had to share a bed with my mum and I was pissing myself. I just want my flowers while I'm here so I can put them at the front of the grave that I've been digging myself. My mum's the one that gave me opportunities and put me in positions that I couldn't have pictured myself. We're from Nigeria, Benin City, Sin City. Don't know what it's like to get trip for yourself. Poverty's killing us.
David Nigerian?
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah, there's Nigerian, yeah.
Spun me still, but I can't lie, he just drawn me in to another realm.
He's drawn me into a story, an adventure, a journey.
Yeah, man!
A journey, like bro. Telling me it was like sleeping in the bed of his own, pissing himself. Oh, like, this is where we're from, go check it yourself.
It's deeper, bro. Nah, this is. Because this is not easy, as you said, bro. This is the stuff that it takes time
to caress this work, bro.
Nah, it takes time still.
I got a message from a kid on Monday morning, said he's grateful I responded and he's feeling at peace with himself. Me and him got more in common than he thinks, but I tell him it's nothing big, so I can go on and live.
No, but his storytelling is above and beyond.
Yeah.
Like, he draws you into the story, takes it away for a bit.
Have you watched that movie?
I watched it, bro. I watched it with my ears. And now...
On Netflix?
Yeah, I was watching that movie still. Serious one.
I like that story.
Serious one, fam. The way it's effortless, fam.
Before I responded, and he's feeling at peace with himself. Me and him got more in common than he thinks, but I tell him it's nothing big, so I can go on and live with myself. I knew that God had cast me as the leader, something special, when he messaged me and told me that I saved his life. In 23 years, I've done so much wrong, but in that moment, I just felt like I had made it right.
Yeah, I think, to be honest with you, I think understanding the title, that was the perfect entrance into the album.
Perfect.
Like, this is like, it seems to be like one of those albums that will take you on a journey throughout the actual
album. It could
album.
Be a story.
Like, you remember Hunchalini's album?
It's like a pit stop, check out.
Like, I think it's going to be a bit one of those.
It could be still. Up next, we got
Verdansk.
Let's get into this.
I'm hearing
this,
a few couple things about this one.
Bro, I'm hearing some good stuff about this one still.
Kick a chick out of the studio for the shit's nuts, son. Nah, like, in Kyle's words, son, the truth is mad than fiction, fam. It's nuts out here. Look, I see a thing that I touch, tell me about talking stage, gotta tell her, don't force it.
You know this is Dave. When you hear that entrance to a track, no one does it like that. That's Dave style. That's Dave, bro.
That's to kick someone out the studio, man.
Look, I see a thing that I touch, tell me about talking stage, gotta tell her, don't force it. Beef, man, pepper and salt, it, me and RJ, gotta pull up no talking trap. You ain't got a rap to your name, my bro, Brick Lane, we don't know about shortage. Rental, I never insured it, M25, gotta whip that calmly. Man tried...
The beat hasn't even dropped. No, but the beat hasn't even touched the beat yet.
I can't lie, let me tell you something right now. There's 12 songs on it. This, I can say, is in my top, whatever I'm going to be, bro.
Yeah, 100%.
This is in my top, bro.
100%.
My little nigga can't lose that cash. I drop YGs, do it like Kalani. I don't rock Gucci or Armani. ST from ST, I can't squash that beef like fruit and barley. Still got a one black star like Carney. Free car convoy in Sutton. My mum got
matching. Turn it off, man. Turn it off.
Bro, like,
I've been saying now recently, yo, I really haven't been missing with the UK music too much and that.
This is what I needed. It's back.
The beat didn't drop. The tick.
It's tickling you, bro. It's teasing me.
It's teasing you.
Oh, bro, listen.
No, but when the beat dropped, I have to weed it, you know
what's so crazy, bro? You know what he was spitting there was substance, but I can't get it the first time.
Yeah.
I'm hearing some stuff. Just enjoy it. I'm enjoying this one.
My mum got matching whips with Young'uns. Should've made Chanae hold on something, but it never would've worked for the girl too stubborn. Young G's talking my name on the ends, gotta tell him, man, please don't risk it. On the right day, man, I just frisk him. On the wrong day, I'm getting man airlifted. I'm in Hollywood.
I don't know if I can listen to all
bro,
of this.
Bro, I'm not sure.
I'm gonna have to take a break.
I'm not sure how I'm taking this on, bro. This is ridiculous.
The Lambo part just in front, man, pull up to the pumper and do it like conscience. She wanna go LV, no problem.
Pull up to the pumper, do it like conscience. No, no, whatever the top is, this is in my top.
Go LV, no problem. Went for the cheapest bag, that's nonsense. I took 100 bags from Barclays Bank, no cap. You can go and ask Ellie. That one mind, bouncing Betty. The bag 4K like a HD telly. Best believe that I'm back like Nelly. Chest petite with a bat like jelly. I'm seeing man sent indirects. If you want a war man, then you better be vocal. My right hand got a semi that's local. And this brown and I can't post on socials. My girl gotta be far from social.
Oh, this is the snippet he posted in the car, bro.
Yes. My girl gotta be far from social. I don't wanna see her at Carney. 4AA in a party. LBC, how I nicked the Ferrari.
Bro, I was dying for it.
Yeah, I was dying for it. I was officially dying for it. I was officially dying for it. I'm not gonna lie to you.
I was dying for it.
I've been waiting for that store.
4-8-8 in a party, LBC, how I nicked the Ferrari. Don't say where the littiest batches, South London and
Nick Ferrari, LBC, he's a presenter on the team.
This man is an artist.
He's like a Ronaldinho of music.
Is an artist.
Don't even lie, man.
That's that.
I don't know if I can get past this tune. I'm going to rip.
This is ridiculous, bro. It's annoying me.
I'm proud of Dave for that one still.
I'm actually proud of that.
Well done, Dave. Well done, bro. Well done.
That's something that could win an award, bro.
Yeah, in my opinion. Well done,
Dave, still. Maybe I'm, you know, you get me, but that's an incredible tune.
That's just that. It's just phenomenal. I don't know. I struggle to see how you could hear that and not enjoy it. I struggle to hear, see, and feel.
Now we're gonna move on to Clash featuring Stormzy, which we've done a reaction to. So you're gonna just have to see that.
There.
Jordan 4s or Jordan 1s, Rolexes got more than one. My AP costs 31, millimeters 41. Stick, him up with a stick, each of the shorter one.
Yeah. But like the entrance was so bob. It was so Bovington, bro.
Bovington Abbey, bro.
Jordan 4s or Jordan 1s.
Listen, up next, we got Dave in the fire.
I know I.
7 minutes.
7 minute tune.
That's a fire in the booth, bro.
And that's a fire 2 beater.
You see, we shout when we get happy. That's the way we Christian do. Oh!
Have you been chiding that fire? I heard bullets sing higher than Mariah and choir. Spent a lot of
time. That was a different start.
That's a new star.
That's
Fredo.
Oh my word.
You can be seven minutes.
Oh my word. Oh my word.
You didn't even take it in like that.
Ooh.
Listen.
Spent a lot of time chopping, now I'm trying to retire. But this shit runs in my blood and I'm the guy they require. And these guns don't bring nothing but prison and death still. All my niggas just admire and fire. Bro, squeeze any mess, but we admire and try. Finesse kid, you can never lie to him.
Fredo on a choir beat. On a choir beat, Fredo, the same Fredo we know, on a choir beat,
the way
absolutely
he's
ruining
beat, though, the way he's
I'm absolutely
it,
ruining the beat.
Got the fire, I'm firing for days. I gotta write them in my notes, they'll be igniting the page. Grinding in cold nights, putting light in the flame. Now there's no flame, I come out the ice in my chain. Yeah, I really put the ice and rice with the cane. Me and Santan, you won't see nothing like this again. That's my young boys again, on the glide with the flame. I just really hope your block came and fire escaped.
Before my entrance,
stop it.
Your block came with fire escapes. The quick exit, bro.
Stop it.
Before my entrance, I took the fire exit, tried and tested about 20 times.
Beats as well. Oh my gosh, he's got. This is a lineup.
Oh my goodness me, bro. No features listed.
That's what I'm saying.
You know what he done?
Yeah.
He went like this,
mm-hmm.
and I moved.
Oh, yeah?
And he done that. He was waiting for me to move.
It's a DZ pendant, I don't need a necklace. Stay protected and connected, it's the energies I'm blessed with. And now they watching like Netflix. I've been doing next shit, trying to get rich, but what's rich? Took more losses than Boris. I sold more boxes in the post office.
He told everyone, bring your best verses today. He told everyone, yo, bring the verse. You know that verse that you've been talking about?
Took more losses than Boris.
Bring that. Yo, you, bro, bring that verse.
Yeah, bring that as well, first card. Nah, man.
21 in jail, it turned me so solid. Why you think my vision's sick? I changed the game in my brain. And so robotics. If you fell in my fight, you probably roll.
Hey, nah.
On it. So I don't care about our lives, I put my soul on it. I'm done trying to be somebody to some nobodies. I'm being so honest, and it all no courage. If I get burning when I'm watching higher learning, guns busting, tigers turning, that's a Russian and a German. Okay. That's your phone ringing, you can hear the beat. You won't be saved by the bell when you hear the screech, and it's so deep. Open, ocean. This man escaping some shells they can barely see. Me and bro raising hell, we gon' share the heat. Now put us in the same cell, we gon' share the sleep. I'm on my.
I can confirm that I need to take that one in from the top store.
And it's so deep, open, ocean.
This man escaping some shells they can barely see. Me and bro.
No, bro. Are you deep from what he's just done there, bro?
This man escaping some shells they can barely see.
And then before,
Okay, hold on.
My older cousin wasn't known for nothing. Never had no one I could call, but I was old and something. I'm digging deep with this tool like I'm known for plumbing. Something in your chest like.
You can actually feel the hunger. I actually feel like this is the gets I expect before he made any money.
Yeah.
This is the gets.
Yeah, bro. I'm digging for this.
Bells
ring so nobody would trouble my siblings in this whirlwind.
No.
My older cousin wasn't known for nothing. Never had no one I could call, but I was old and something. I'm digging deep with this tool like I'm known for plumbing. Something in your chest like it's robots us. Where to arseness, I burnt artists. I stood in front of all three dragons and heard your cars. And now we're jumping out G-wagons and murky parties. Man are coming out with these bangers and dirty dancing. Nobody puts baby in a corner. I uplift my girl like I'm Swayze in the water. And if it's already written, maybe I'm the author. So accustomed to the fire, I get shivers when I'm naked in the sauna.
I'm just peeling it.
I get shivers when I'm naked in the sauna.
These dragons and her Jacaris. And now we're jumping out G-wagons and murky parties. Man are coming out with these bangers and dirty dancing. Nobody puts baby in a corner. Many times have they mistaken me for scorching. I'm looking in the mirror saying, Justin, just call us. And get all downstairs until them just bring me water. Until gets, I put something in a formula. I'm focused, I don't need to burn a kush. This is Moses speaking to the burning bush. I stood in front of the fire and learned to cook. Finished my verse and never heard a hook.
Riskiest numbers, this jungle stick for your youngest. He's hungry, picked up the fungus. Kept humble, slipped.
No, wait. Let's take a minute. Yes. Let's just hold on, bro. Let's just take a minute to deep. The features on this,
The entrance is from every single man. The entrance is from every single man here.
Oh man.
This is ridiculous.
It's so deep.
This is like the rumble of the greats. You hear every man's tune, just them walking down that. The entrances are just, they're exceptional. They're just class.
Exceptional.
100. Yeah. Lived in a dungeon. Those M's which nigga stung them.
In the streets with a sweeper, cause the streets really dusty.
He's in the streets. I'll shit that one off my list, mate.
In a fire been tried, affecting the way I've been wired inside. You can hide or glide. I could have been deported. That's the definition of a fight or flight. You can type all you like. I know about homeless.
Fight or flight mode, that's the real definition of fight or flight.
Immigration, they took me from my mum's arms. Fuck a gun charge, too short, I'm a Ronin. Blaszczykowski, I'm trying to score with the Polish. Pain in my eyes, plans of me staying in a guy with a vision of this changing my life. Crimes on the rise, hate's on the rise. Feel like everything but my mum's pay's on the rise. Did you come through? That's the question. Affording a burner was never man's problem. Adoption, we couldn't find homes for the weapons. By the station, we got...
Adopting a burner, we couldn't find homes for the weapons. Say nothing. Oh, man.
What could actually be after this?
I don't know.
Why would he not stop the tune?
Why would he actually not stop the tune? You can end it. This is just not fair. Let's go.
By the station, we got polls, no election in the fire, been tested. Before I had money, it was time I invested. Nothing changed, still time I invested. Watch game delicate, Tutankhamun, there's money in skeletons. All I gotta do is point. They're gonna.
Tutankhamun, there's money in skeletons, bro.
This tune is ridiculous.
Gone.
No, but this tune deserves a Grammy. It actually deserves a Grammy.
Because of the caliber of
first of all the selected lineup.
Yeah.
Then how they all proved themselves on this major stage. It's like European Champions League final and they all bagged hat tricks.
All of them.
They all bagged hat tricks in the final.
Can't even lie to you.
I've got killers with me, and they love me. They make a man's heart stop. The shit fine, horrifying, gets locked off.
I'm like Meeks, bro. Won't stop, can't stop. Yeah, it's kind of different when the fires reach stop.
Yeah, no, I'm quite happy he actually listened to me and just slapped on an instrumental, because yeah, I feel like that was, yeah, that was just like, I didn't need to hear anyone else. That it, you know, when something's just so good, just leave it. Just leave
cherry
it.
Cherry on top of the cake.
Yeah, just leave it, bro. Leave it. That.
What's broken? If it's not broken, don't fix it. Don't fix it.
Like, just leave it, bro.
Be
him as well. Yeah, I won't be surprised. He does that. He probably produces the entire album. Look, imagine an island where the party never ends, where it's less about money and it's more about friends, where the vibes can't done. It's less about funding and more about fun. Tropical sun, that's life in the 60s coming from the Caribbean. You know Ian, Delroy, Vivian, Winston. You got drafted to England, Windrush babies from Kingston to Brixton. To say that they like
this, that got drafted to England, like, Winston, to yeah, but can't, you know that Brixton, one there, they up you here.
Yeah, Windrush.
Yeah,
I can't lie, this is like a in the carting late night type of setting still.
Yeah, for sure, still.
They're deporting our people and it makes me sick, cause they were broken by the country that they came to fix this, man.
They came at the invitation.
Broken by the country that
they came to fix. It's a deeper one here still. It's a deeper one still.
It's really
This one's in there.
The bodies of the innocents are piling to the steeples. The ironic part is they're preying on the feeble. That's life in the 90s. You're Eastern European and you're seeing people dying because they're fighting for their freedom. They show you violence for having a voice. You move out with your kids and hope of having a choice. Life throws you a spanner, you can't handle the pain.
There's some relentless facts in this. Some things that you feel a bit deeper than others.
Yeah, bro, or some things that you feel a bit, you express your voice, whatever you say, and they repay you back in violence, see it still.
You can actually understand like the thinking this kind of work takes is deeper.
It's deep still.
You gambling, you drinking, and you gamble again. You argue with your wife and then you sleep on the couch. You hit your children and start freezing them out. You try and work things out, but it's never the same. All the women in your household are living afraid. When you look into the mirror, you're reminded again that you become the dictator you are fighting against. It's like, imagine a world that's fucked and untrue, where the many pay a price for the few. And every day the sun rises a little.
Imagine a world that's effed and untrue, where the many pay a price for the few. The equations, the under...
It's starting to really make sense. What? Along with the bars and stuff, the way he's layered it, bro, there's bare little instruments that he's applying.
There's so
to
much into it. There's so much into it. And as well, like, there's so many different connotations you can take from the bars that he's saying.
Yep.
Like, you can look at, for example, like the 1% compared to the 99%. Like, there's so many ways you can look at, like the government, and then there's everyone else paying for the good damage. There's so many different ways you can take it. Like.
What can the British want to know what you're living in for? We rely on migration more than ever before. They're key workers, but they couldn't even get in the door. When you're at heaven's gates, we
key workers, but they couldn't even get in the door, bro. You know how mad that is?
That's actually ridiculous. It's actually ridiculous.
What's scary about that is so true.
It's so true.
Because you look at the nurses and that, majority of nurses are from that. The minority background.
Yeah, yeah, me.
That's it. Yeah, the BAME, man. You get me?
And as well, especially, those are the ones that stood at the forefront when this pandemic happened.
What?
So they didn't back down, you know what I'm saying?
Key workers, but they couldn't even get in the door. How did that just go over me, bro?
Key workers, but he couldn't even get in the door. That's a deep one.
Nation more than ever before, they're key workers, but they couldn't even get in the door. When you rap heaven's gates, we telling the Lord. You wouldn't even let a kid into some steadier shores. That's a life they may never afford. Surely you would want to give your people chances that were better than yours, no?
Yeah, that one there.
Three rivers.
And the worst part is that, like, the more you hear that, the more you understand, the more it'll resonate with you. Because it's so deep. Like, even like with the key words, but how you just missed that because, like, he's talking about like two things at the same time. Do you get it?
I don't know. We caught one of them.
We caught one of them and then we had to go back and catch the other one.
bro. Listen,
that's what you call artiste.
Listen, Picasso.
He's a Picasso with it.
Right now,
tell him.
At number five.
At number six.
You got System featuring
Wizkid.
I thought that this one's gonna be a vibe. Mm-hmm. And look, why
interesting one. Still here to have Wizkid, yeah. And, and the features as well that we've mentioned before are very, very interesting.
Yeah, they're very, very interesting.
Why baby, show me that your wine and well. Yeah, show me that your wine and well.
It's starting very different to the last
one. Come on, make that kiss and tell, girl.
If you wanna get ripped, there's a million ways. Sweet chick, familiar face. Wine, I got a brilliant taste. Wine, she got brilliant ways.
Wine, I got brilliant taste. Wine, she got a brilliant waist. Yeah.
Money and fame, my people no struggle and pain. My people never suffer in vain. Don't call me by my government name. My girl, she died in a Rambo. A rider, Wan-Bissaka and a Lambo. A spider, Michael Phelps.
Wan-Bissaka and a Lambo. A spider. You know why? Because they call Wan-Bissaka a spider the way man plays.
He's the spider.
Nah, I can't lie, bro. I think Dave is one of the hardest.
Damn it, I think she got me. I like her. Y'all, you love her. Y'all pushing me. I die for Black City, man. I'm coming like.
Did you hear that?
Let me hear that.
That was a bit of a different one
from
him.
Got me. I like her. Y'all, you love her. Y'all pushing me. I die for.
Show me that your wine and well. He got Wizkid on a feature, bro.
Yeah.
Do you know how big Wizkid is? Like, hold on. Let's actually sit back and deep how big Wizkid is.
And let's actually deep that Dave is actually an international superstar, because you look at it at the aspect of Wizkid, being able to collect Wizkid from that genre that you're aiming for. So you haven't got like the mediocre guy.
No, you've got the guy for the genre.
And then you look at even features like James Blake, Snot Allegra, yeah? Like, James Blake's got tunes with like Kendrick Lamar, Travis Scott.
Do you
like,
know are you the keeping
the caliber?
Bro.
The caliber that he's consumed on this album.
One more time, I'm gonna let it go.
I just bought one wine, I'm feeling like an MVP. I know that they're talking my name, but the man of old news like NBC. When I say thunder, when I change number, I don't send VCs. Listen, it's a big flex if you're talking to me. ST, God bless my peers. You wanna do SMS, not save my soul, that's spend my savings. Waiter, can you bring more champagne? For the time.
Wait, hold on.
You wanna do SMS, not save my soul, that's spend my savings. Waiter, can you bring more champagne?
You wanna do SMS, not save my soul, that's spend my savings. SMS, you wanna be doing the texting, but I wanna be doing the spending. Dave.
Me get a bit more of that.
Oh, Dave, mate. I can't believe that tune is the same tune that's on the same tape as...
That's a real Madance.
I see what he's done there, Stu. But for him to be able to gel well with that kind of a sound...
For him to be able to gel well with this many different artists, like... Are you deep in the different artists?
That's also sure his caliber, bro.
What talent is this, bro? What kind of talent is this? There's only one day, bro.
There's actually only one day. Because he can do this one, he can do it with a hero, bro.
And then he can do this, and then he can do...
What's he going to do with Snow Allegra, bro?
What's he going to do, bro? I have no clue, still. Who's this? Lazarus feature and Bud, yeah? Very
performed against me, can't prosper, imposter, I'm a villain with lead.
Yes, that's a, no weapon.
My best friend like Tommy Lee Sparta, I'm in the Gaza, just trying to get bread. The Chinese
want to take
away Niger, most of my people, they struggle and stress. Cost to be the boss, even on finance, the man couldn't afford it. 15, mommy found my shank and I nearly got shit, I was gonna do boarding. I had a one like E from Pex and I'm 10.
I nearly got shit,
I was gonna do boarding. What do you know about them ones though? You see when your parents catch you back in the day?
Nah, bro, I can't lie to you.
And you're threatened with the abroad team.
Do you want to go?
Do you want to go? Bro, the pattern up is quick.
I had a one like E from Pex and I'm 10-10 euro per pay from Shoreditch. If you got a body like Uche, text me and I'ma pay your father's mortgage. Listen, I'ma pay your uncle's rent. And if rap don't pay, then you would've been getting it off of crack cocaine. I don't know how man could chat so great.
that little weight. I think me, women and
the way he fluorescently changes in the flow, flows, bro.
Everything
like,
there was.
Like, it's actually like how do you do it? Like,
best way I can describe how Dave switches his flow is that same feeling you get when you go to Westfield and you grab the pretzel.
Yeah, you see that?
I need more of that. Like, I might need more.
Yeah. When you grab the tester and then you're like, let me go get some more of that.
And then you get free next time.
Let me get more.
Yeah.
Then you get some more of that, man.
I think me, women in Italian shoes work well together like Maggie and Cube. Pretty in pink, she better in blue. You and me be arrogant too.
Oh yeah, I think you do. Check it, do. But what do you check up with? Oh, that big, 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 big. Oh, that big, big.
My life, lessons must end for Lagos. I gotta go back in December. Club full of girls, I'm tipsy, I'm brown, and wanna wine on me and kiss me.
There's actually no one that you see Dave, yeah? The style that he has, there's no one that can repeat it. Like, there's no one that can
you
do it.
You can't mimic that.
It's like he listens, knows where the beat's gonna land, then he creates a bar to caress the way that beat is going to land, and he makes it self-adjusted.
What an artist.
I can't lie, this is...
What an artist. And I think one thing that he's done, though, since that Twitter incident, where he posted the girls and that, he's been mentioning a lot of brands.
Ease up a little bit.
You're
gonna have to steady up on that one.
How she make a clap is a mystery. I see a pastor say, bless you, Christy. I see a man say, Christ of Nazareth. I pump pump so fabulous. First round, I thought I was dead, but it brought man back to life like Lazarus.
Bro, he's man speaking in. Hey, listen, he's basically speaking in tongues, bro. Yeah. I can't even lie, fam.
He's exceptional.
He's exceptional.
Christ of Nazareth. I pump pump so fabulous. First round, I thought I was dead, but it brought man back to life like Lazarus. You wish back up the Sutton and just park it. You don't need mirrors and cameras. I've been getting money in from long.
So is she back on the
park it. You don't need mirrors or cameras. None of that.
Just part that, man.
I've been getting money in from long time. The first rap that he made was Lamina.
I need my music right now. Come on, man. Where's the fucking music?
So this is one that personally I've been looking forward to, just to see how the forces equate together.
Because
Snow Allegra she's quite good at what she does.
No, she does something.
She's quite good
very
at what
good at.
She does.
Let me tell you that.
So, and he's very good at what he does.
Oh, very good.
So I'm trying to see where the midpoint is for both of them.
Gel together. Like, to see what's going
what
on?
What the vibe is behind this track?
So. Listen, number 8. Law of Attraction featuring
Snow Allegra.
Let's go, man.
Produced by J5, first of all, on a Snow Allegra track. That to me has already stood out to me still. Yeah, this has already stood out. Yeah, sounding Georgia Smith way still.
And I don't mind saying how I feel I'm good without you. But you could have been all that I want, that I need, could have.
I need to know how Dave's going to be on this, because this
know.
Is a track where if this
how?
Was her track, I'd be happy with this.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Like,
this kind of vibe on a Snow Allegra track. Like,
Dave is
yeah.
You know what? This is them. Again, this is one of them guilty pleasure things.
Yeah, bro.
You don't play around the random, you play
by
yourself.
This is a guilty
and
pleasure
you turn it up
still.
A little bit.
Just a little bit still.
I don't want no distractions. I'ma speak on my actions, check this. I put your name on a necklace. That's a chain reaction. Don't judge me for that.
That's a chain reaction. Yeah. Now he's crept well on this beat. He's crept very well on this beat.
She studying law of attraction. Doing her own taxes. Too complex for a caption. It's better I hurt you than somebody else. Fuck with me, I put you in a truck with me. You're stuck with me. Can't take back all the shit that you done with me. You're gonna break a bone, you fall out of love with me. I need a bulletproof vest for all of the shots that you're drinking for me.
He already knows.
Don't know what to pick up the side for you and put a Louis bag on the side for you. Rich love, she a wicked woman, I need witch love. Dress up, go out, take pics, love.
wicked. Are you comprehending the bars, bro?
Are you comprehending the bars, bro?
She a wicked one. She need a.
Don't wanna talk over a text. I can see how you're over your ex. Could that be me? Pray I never find out. Sorry, don't slap the same second time round. I ain't perfect, but I'll say that I'm real. If it's real, say how you feel.
We could've been. We could've been. We could've been.
Yeah, that, I mean, you know what, yeah? Weirdly enough, that's what I would have expected.
That's what I would have expected
from that track. Like, it just worked so well.
You could put me in a nice long tunnel and just play that.
And I'll
really enjoy that in the car. Just going.
Nice long tunnel.
Nice long tunnel.
Night drive still.
Can't lie, he's got a wide range.
He's attacking so many audiences with this. It's ridiculous.
Everyone's got.
And
everyone's
the thing is, somebody could come in for this one. And then they hear something else as well. And they're like, bro, is this?
And then hear something else as well. Verdansk Reloaded.
It's
crazy.
And they're like, bro, this guy's actually really, really good. Like,
this one here, I'm very interested about because Mia.
It's like, got James Blake.
James Blake with Santan Dave. Like, with Snow Allegra, it kind of makes sense because, you know, you've heard the Georgia Smiths and the gigs and the this.
That kind of
vibe, you know, you can understand
you've it. You've heard it before.
A Dave with James Blake is something I haven't heard that I need to understand.
I haven't heard.
And the fact it's 8 minutes long is very.
Oh, so he's got a movie for us.
Yeah, he's got a movie on this one.
He's got a movie for us still. Mm. Listen, Both Sides of a Smile featuring
James Blake.
Let's go. How this is gonna sound. Yeah. Bro, that's so beautiful. I want that to jam this song.
It's okay, it's okay. I don't care if no one knows my name. Pain, it's all the same. Even if you think it's all.
This genre.
No, but listen to that though. Like, I want to get that from the top here still.
That gave me some. Who's that guy that made that song, man?
I don't know that guy that made that song, to be man. Honest with you, bro.
9 a.m. in Toronto or something like that. Oh,
6 a.m. in Toronto?
No.
It's Party Next Door.
Party Next Door! That was giving me some
part. Was it 9 a.m. though?
I don't know what it was.
Was Breaking Toronto.
Breaking Toronto. That's what it was. Yeah, that's giving me some him kind of vibe still.
Loosen my neck to this
though. Loosen my neck to this though. Just in
keep the bread all to yourself and you get mold from it. You give a good girl a rose and you get gold from it. Have a child of a rat and you'll get a mouse from it. You give a woman a brick and you get a house from it. The first time splitting up always the hardest thing. Love's a film and I'm just flicking through the parts I'm in. I told her I don't wanna argue in this car I'm in. And that's when she hit me with a. Well, I don't get why you would tell me you want me to be your wifey. When you wanna be Romeo, have me here for the rodeo. I don't believe you when you gas me up and hide me. Cause you're lost in these women, you fucking look nothing like me, David. You find asylum in the countries that you fly me. And carry all of your guilt in designer bags that you buy me, David. I ain't asking you to be someone you wasn't.
That was so deep.
Like, that was so deep as well.
That
like,
was a deeper one still.
Like, that was real deep.
Still, that was there still. Yeah. I can't even lie. Fam, did you hear how the girl's voice was just coming in and Dave was fading out?
Music.
I just wanna fuck with the person I fell in love with. Got a petite waist, sweet face, I'll find another man.
You must have forgotten who the fuck I am.
There's plenty of niggas waiting for chances. Ask me if I'm taken, I said take it for granted.
Yeah, I just came to the area I grew up in. They can't even see the car, but from the engine, they know it's me. From no fix the boat to the coast of Greece, I'm most at home in the places I ain't supposed to be. I grew up seeing mummy count pennies, trying to buy a train ticket, but forget saying woe is me. Now I'm in LA with the open seat. They both feel like things I wasn't supposed to see. We're both fighting to see this is Noah's Ark. Where lovers with a broken past grow apart. Most things that last have the slowest start.
We're fighting to see Noah's Ark.
The only reason that I lie is because of what I fear. My girl knows that I'm a fan of charity, but there's some information I ain't never gonna volunteer. I wish that I could pay for my sins with a lump sum. Restore her belief in me with a trust fund. Bought my girl a Birkin and she told me that these bitches can't chat to her. I'm telling her they never could. You know you love her when you're doing shit you never would.
Nah, Dave's gone though.
Yeah, Dave's gone though. So gone.
He's actually gone. Clearly he bought gone. His bitches a Birkin, bro.
Yeah, clearly gone.
You're gone still.
I'm up off of drugs and bank scams. How the fuck you think I got the name Santan? Run up on me and get a skin tan. Only when you're gone they feel your impact. 19, I had dreams of a wedding ring. So focused on running our race, you can ask James Blake, I ain't see the colour in anything. And then the world got darker than it's ever been. Real estate, I bust a smile. International, it's how I'm coming out. Mortgage on a yard like 2200, but the rent's got it covered by a country mouth.
You know what I have to say on that one, yeah? Just hearing it, yeah? That's not music I expect from someone so young.
I understand what you're saying.
The connotations in there, the understanding in there. I don't expect that from someone so young.
Someone that can do that regularly has experienced a lot of life.
Yeah, and has read a lot of books.
David's actually talented.
Yeah, he's very, very talented. He's very talented still. Yeah, listen to this though, yeah. The next track's called 20 to 1, yeah? Mm. So, Dave released his album at midnight, yeah? Exact seconds and minutes when this track begins at 6 seconds approximately or something like that in the track, it's 20 to 1. His instrumentals have all been carefully chosen.
This has been handpicked like grapes still.
Look, 20 to 1, look at the time, it's 20 to 1. I'm on a ride with the guys and we're looking for him. If we catch him, it's...
That caught me on fire, bro.
20 to 1. I can't lie, he saw me with that one still.
That caught me on fire.
Look, 20 to 1, look at the time, it's 20 to 1. I'm on a ride with the guys and we're looking for him. If we catch him, it's 20 to 1. Feds behind.
I'm on a ride with the guys and we're looking for him. Imagine riding out with this tune, man. 20 to 1, I'm with the guys and it's 20 to 1.
Feds behind me, driving a Beamer. Odds of my freedom are 20 to 1. I make a call, I'm getting in touch. 20 to 1, 20 to 1, yeah, yeah. In the street, my nigga nearly got done for an AM. He went on a run, he was staying with me. I told my girl that we can't be together. She's crying, it's something I hated to see. Really, I struggle to stay on my feet. I'm looking for her and the lady I meet. I got two letters that you're gonna see. If you're someone that wanted a way in the beef, A and the E, playing with me. We send him up to his maker to meet.
A and the E, you're playing with me.
We send him up to his maker to meet.
Stick me 2 months back. Hands on the wheel so the car don't crash. Run up on me, there's a price to pay. Dog, I ain't taking card or cash. I ain't really did it with class, no maths. Mind don't matter when heart don't match. A good girl like...
So many bars. There's actually so many bars. There's so many bars, bro. What you call mother bars.
That's what you call... You know nothing about that.
That's called motherfucking bars, nigga. Fucking you know nothing about that.
I'm so real that it's hard to cap. I've been low, so it's hard to brag. I've been hurt, so it's hard to love. Mom needs it, so it's hard to have. Any ride out, I'm good to go. Bro's got my back, it's good to know. If she a 9, that's good to see. If she a 10, she's good to roll. Man, clout chase is tough to watch. Bad friends is...
Yeah, if that. She a 9, yeah. That's... Oh, he goes... I need to hear that again still.
I have to hear that again.
A bit more there, so.
God, my head was just there, but it wasn't.
Got my back, it's good to know. If she a 9, that's good to see. If she a 10, she's good to roll. Man, clout.
If she's a 9, that's good to see. But if she's a 10, then she can roll.
You see when your tax bracket changes, the caliber that you collect also changes.
The caliber that you source.
That one there, you have to, that's a big source. Big sourcer up.
That was quality grub.
That was 20 to 1 still. I didn't know where this was going, bro. If he was gonna do this way,
or this way, or this way. Yeah, and he really proved himself again, still. Yeah, you man full up off that grub.
That filled you up, like that.
Yeah, that was some grub, still, that's some grub. Yeah.
Got a heart attack.
This one gave me a heart attack when I saw 9 minutes and 55 seconds.
I heard something like this is linked to his panic attack thing on his other album.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah! I think he posted on Twitter, heart attack and panic attack.
Like, if this is anything like panic attack,
ten minutes of straight bars?
Grams of beer record, with more than 40 blade offences every day in London.
At a youth pub in South London, not far from where someone was stabbed less than 24 hours ago, he outlined a direct link between violent crime, social exclusion. A study by City Hall found that London has seen an increase of 71% in victims of serious youth violence since 2012.
I bet the boys think I'm panicking. Check what my young G's are carrying. His blade same length as a javelin. I don't know about B-ball, what's happening, but know that it's fucked if he's travelling and we see him.
I don't know about B-ball, but it's effed if he's travelling.
He's gonna have us panicking on this one.
Yeah, yeah.
We're not gonna catch all the bars, okay? We're not gonna catch all the bars, because this big video will be 4 hours long.
I was 19 when the team nearly left him faceless, hoping that we never left no traces. You know when you're so damn tired in your house, but you can't sleep because you got pending cases. I used to love tempting fate, but now it's tempting faces. For half my career, I was part of that. My best friend got a burner and it's looking like an artifact. Put it in your puffer or your Prada hat.
That thing, rusty, bro.
We're fighting the world and we're fighting within. Somali dad ran away from a war, now his son's in a war. That's the cycle we're in. I know niggas that didn't do time in a bin.
That's actually crazy. Yeah, that's actually crazy. Fleeing the country from a war back home and then coming here to provide for your kids, and then he end up in a war himself.
I've never had freedom of mind. Are you sick? Round here, main way to provide for your kid is in a flip blade, little push bike, and a sim. In London, a place where it's nicer to live is only 5 minutes out from the guys on the strip. When man made Ye work, heard he a soldier. I know that nigga hasn't got balls like Grey work. As I grow older, change of perspective. I gotta stay loyal.
You're gonna have to break it down, bro.
You're gonna have to.
Game of Thrones?
Yeah, that's why it's going to go over our head.
So Grail don't have no balls in it, they chop them.
I never really thought about taking a life till I found out my ex-girl's dad is abusive. I felt, how could I be a man and not douche? I'm on the way there now and I don't want to lose it, but fighting her battles only hurting the girl. How can I protect her from the world when I couldn't even protect her from myself on my grandmother's grave? Shit happens again, I put a knife through a family friend. Most of the women that I know had shit happened to them. So innocent till guilty ain't something that I have to respect. I think back to my youth and I was so ungrateful. How many of our parents had dreams they abandoned so they could put food on the table? Intelligent, worthy and able to somebody's parent. You know? It wasn't his beef, but I see him try claiming it. That's why he caught a bullet with another man's name on it. Now he can't do leg day or put strain on it. Every time you hear me freestyle, I put pain in it. I used to wonder, does God have favourites? Touch me, it's dangerous. I wouldn't play with it, because you can go sleep and have a different type of weight for it. I miss my...
This album is a body of art.
This is a machine.
This is a machine, bro.
Unstable,
you violate Chris Denoir, turn Chris Benoit. Have him hit from far now. Fill him up with bricks and glock.
Wait. I have to rethink that one.
Unstable, you violate Chris Denoir, turn Chris Benoit. Have him hit from far now. Unstable, fill him up with bricks and glass. Now my young G's will grip them blast. Have you tried in the street? Fuck finding my feet. I could ride, but it's better when I'm riding a beat. My emotions are peak, it ain't a sign of defeat. All the week I would've been chewed and cried in my sleep. 5 hours more than enough time that I need. Man want a fair fight, but I ain't on it when we see him. Fuck honor, this revolver is on a matter. Let it start when you see him. Free scales, free
scales.
That's when you use sounds. Like, and then he did the
seeing free my niggas till I see him. I wouldn't wanna be him. My OG's Roman, I don't need a Coliseum. You see it?
My OG's Roman, they don't need a Coliseum. Rome. Dave
is good, man.
You see this new generation of Insta beefing, and I ain't into speaking. When I ducked down, I had him running in a lift like he missed a meeting. There's no good reason to risk your freedom. The youths them snitching and bitches sneaking. She don't wanna talk about friendship shit. Try involve me in a flaky dealing. Sistine Chapel, I'ma paint the ceiling. I've been violated and I hate the feeling. That's why nowadays man hates the preacher. We smile in a visit cause we ain't defeated. The Supreme Court's of my mates appealing. I can't.
Hear me out here, lads. I feel like with a diss thing, you have to be a Dave fan to really enjoy this, man. Do you get it? Like, you can't just flip this on for someone that's not really heard of Dave too tough, or he's not really familiar with Dave and play something like this still.
I hear what you're saying, but to flip that coin on the other side, I feel like someone who likes this genre of music, for them, if they entered to this track, they'll be like, wow, this is the caliber of music that I enjoy. This is somebody who I didn't know could produce something like this. Maybe they've heard something else completely different, because this album's got so much different work. But like, to hear this, I can't lie. For me, if I didn't know Dave and I heard this, I would be way more intrigued to hear more of him.
Would you play this again in your car?
Yeah.
Honestly.
Honestly, I genuinely would.
It's not something that I would click to go on first though.
Right.
But the thing is, this is me not knocking.
This is your opinion, bro. So it's a valid opinion.
I see, there's only limited times
that I would play it in the car.
Yeah, this is like,
I have to be in the mood for it for me to be able to play it in the car. Like, I wouldn't just
turn it on for no reason. Yeah, straight away. But this is great.
Poetry. Like, you wouldn't. You have to be in the mood to be able to hear this kind of stuff. What are you saying though?
About the song?
Yeah.
I'm saying that, you know me.
Yeah.
This song is art, bro. This is going on the playlist of the playlist for this type of songs, isn't it?
Yeah, because you have to be in the right mood for it.
You have to be in there still.
No, I don't think anyone can listen to this and not respect this as art, bro.
Oh, no, yeah. 100%.
If you don't like it, even if you like it a bit, however much you like it.
If you understand it, you have to respect it. If you understand it, you have to respect it.
You have to respect it still.
Try involve me in a flaky dealing. Sistine Chapel, I'ma paint the ceiling. I've been violated and I hate the feeling. That's why nowadays man hates the preacher. We smile in a visit cause we ain't defeated. The Supreme Court's of my mates appealing. I can't breathe that girl, that's torture. South London is just slags on a corner and influencers trying to bag them a baller. She a gold digger, I can tell from her aura. Her socials say princess, she a pauper. When it's time for it, need more for my daughter. Call me a talker, but man, I get in line like lambs in a slaughter. It's life threatening and I can tell from the borer. Cut through a nigga like a knife through flora. Feds got the guys on a case and they stalk us. It's a conspiracy like tinfoil hats in a new world order. Touch me, you better have a life insurer. Bloodthirsty, I got sharks in the water. And trust me, I know a killer well, no orca.
Nah, you know that whole but yeah, that like, it was yeah, back consecutive, to back consecutive to back
though. Bloodthirsty, I got sharks in the water. And trust me, I know a killer well, no orca.
I know a killer well, no orca.
Have you ever
orca?
Seen a nightmare brought to life? Where I'm from, you get chefed on a normal night. Man, talk on my name, but it's porcupines. I really put it in a prick like a porcupine. Little bro wanna save for a 45. Go board a flight, there's more to life. Use on the M6 all the time. We don't need TFL for a northern line. All the best politicians been taught to lie. It's ironic, cause we don't know where to draw the line. Man see Blue Story, they're mortified. Man see Scarface, and it's glorified. Cause when you're black, everything gets scrutinized. That's why they call it urban, it gets euphemized. South London, man are getting euphemized. I see a youth.
These are deep bars, bro.
He's looking at
these are deep bars, bro.
Different spectrum.
These are
still
deep bars, bro.
He's there, these are deeper.
Because Scarface really is glorified,
bro.
Compared to Blue Story, where it's looked down like raw, that's
mad.
That's crazy.
Everyone wants to be Scarface,
man. That's. No one wants to be Blue Story.
No one wants to get Blue Storied off, bro. No one does.
Don't die by a sword that you used to shine. You can drown for your king. We don't know about Ophelia, cause we got iron. I don't know about anemia, I took the hard road. We don't know about the easier, one bag of whores and drug paraphernalia. When ends got sticky, had a flicky with him.
I don't know about anemia.
This guy.
This guy. Collie right here, man.
Is this the shit that appeals to the listeners? Road ain't no amazing life. The ends full of snakes and gel's just a waste of time. I told my young G's take your time. Fuck jazz, you could really see a major nine. In jail, wondering who's putting dick inside your missus. I'm so fucking determined. I was in intensive care when I was born. Mummy fell down the stairs. Whether I was gonna live or not was something uncertain. I used the word fell with the commas inverted. You see, growing up, I had it far from perfect. But nobody did, so I'm a normal person. I gotta be grateful. We all have demons and all see angels. Or maybe it's me. A black youth's more than a face on a screen, a number on a laptop or name on a sheet. We got stories to tell and got places to be. From my heart, that's the making of me.
I think the only way I can sum that up, yeah, is that for me, it was more poetry than it was rap.
Yeah.
Like it was more, even especially when he took out the beat and everything, like there was more, it was more like just listen to the word. Like, this is not a song. Like this is not a song. This is poetry. This is art. Do you get it? Like you just have to listen.
There needs to be an art count.
I'm gonna hear it so many more times.
So many times.
And then I'm just gonna understand it more. And I think now we got the final track on the album coming up. Survivor's Guilt. Let's see how he's left it. How he's left this whole album alone. How he just left it alone.
How he's just listen. Get into it. That was his mum at the end of that.
It has to be his mum still.
Look, let me show you behind the scene, behind the glitz and the glamour and all the lights you see, behind the rumours on the life I lead. Let me talk to the people like it's the mic and me. The truth is, I got really bad anxiety. I'm on the motorway, crying in the driver's seat. I don't even know where I'm going. I got love, but I don't know how to show it. It's this life. When you feel like giving up, know you're close. I've been saying the least and knowing the most. I've had ups and downs, but the highest of the highs never last for as long as the lowest of lows. My ex has got ivory skin, which is funny because it's really the elephant in the room. Is that enough reason to bury me in a tomb? I fell in love with an Albanian, I know it's mad. We're not together cause her family would hold us back. I saw the red flags, I wouldn't want my child to grow in that. Rum and Red Bull, it's a culture clash. I don't wanna let life tear us apart. I see the internet gossip and it wears on my heart. I fuck with her, she was there from the start. Me seeing her laugh at me, calm vulnerable. Ain't that the shit the rap is supposed to do? I'd rather rap about arguing with my girl than fucking your girl, but I don't mind because they're both are true. Ignoring my message.
He is
disrespectful. He just chooses what he likes to rap about. Both are true, I just choose which one I want to rap about.
Madness, bro. He fell in love with an Albanian though.
Yeah, that's crazy.
I got to
but I respect that you're saying that he held back, obviously, because like he knew how his children would grow up.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
He saw the angle. It makes a deeper still. Level of knowing yourself to be able to hold,
see life
hold
that angle, fam.
From doing such a year.
Heavy is the head, but don't play on my heart. I feel like a footballer when I'm making my art. Through ball, how I'm managing the weight of the past. I felt so much pain that I got favourite scars. And my house got wings like my favourite cars. And the Millie rock my favourite dance. You can call
Steve, it. Man, listen to what man's screaming, bro.
Yo!
Listen to what he's got wings in his crib, bro.
Are you listening to this, bro? What?
He's got wings in his crib, bro.
What?
Black women, I just want to say I'm sorry. I've done a lot of dumb shit, I won't lie to you. I want to be a voice for you, be a light for you. I know I haven't done enough, I want to try for you. I want to be on the front line for you. Campaign for you, make change for you. Don't get grabbed in a party or lacking it. You'll die for a wine like Joffrey Baratheon. Pattern it. The government...
Explain who Joffrey Baratheon is.
History lesson.
Right, here we go.
They put poison in his wine.
Yeah.
And drank that.
Done.
Turned them off.
You will die for a wine at the party. Because he's like, you'll get grabbed at the party. You'll die for a wine.
The thing is, you know what? I'm letting it play on, yeah? Because I don't want to stop and start to dissect
million times,
it every time.
But that bar I like.
If you dissected everything,
we would still be here till tomorrow.
We all know loss, but there's glory behind it. I'ma make a film for my mum and tell her tale to the world. This album is just a soundtrack. Look at her story in a year and her life and tell me if it doesn't bring a fucking tear to your eyes and this together.
Sum it up for me, man.
It was pretty, like, I'm pretty speechless.
to be fair, yeah?
Yeah.
Because I feel like for me to even, as good as I think it is, for me to judge it this early would be a disrespect to the work that he's put into
yeah.
it. Because I feel like I need to listen to it so many more times to actually fully sum up my opinion on it. Because just off what I've heard, I know how good it is, but I don't know how
there's
good
a,
it is.
There's a deeper.
I know
there's
how good it is good to me right like, now, but I don't know how good it really is.
I know.
I can't even put words to it right now. But honestly, I feel like he's done us all proud.
100%.
With the gap that he's taken out to then produce this, you know it takes this long to make this kind of music. Like, this music, you can't just be producing every other week. Like,
Nah. This ain't like a week in, week out thing still.
So, like, I feel like I'm happy with him being gone for so long and giving me this body of work.
Yeah, 100%. Like, an album.
I'm satisfied with that.
An album should be filled with this kind of music. Not the kind of stuff that you would that people are likely to hear from you daily.
Mm.
They want a bit of difference, you get me? And what I feel like what he's done here is provide that.
Yeah, 100%.
He has shown the real Dave
I feel like Titanium could have made it on here, though. I would have been happy with that. Titanium could have made it
yeah.
on here still.
Yeah. It could be in the top three there. Yeah, like, the 1, 2, 3. See where Van Dusk.
Verdansk,
bro. What was your most standout tune in there?
My number one standout tune was Verdansk.
I'll put it out there.
For me, number one standout tune was Verdansk. Mm-hmm. Number two, I'm going to put In The Fire.
Yeah,
In The Fire completely surprised me.
I'll throw that in.
The element of surprise of not actually listing the features as well was amazing by him.
You know what? You lot let us know what you thought about this one still. Let us know your top five. You know what I'm saying?
I want to know everyone's top five.
Yeah, I literally want to know your top five. You know what? I don't even want to tell you the top five yet. We're going to make a separate video for that one still. Once I've dissected this one.
I need to dissect this one a bit more.
It's the only thing I'm listening to for the rest of the week.
Yeah, 100%.
Hear what though? Listen, we've come to the end of a huge episode.
A huge episode.
I hope you lot have enjoyed this one. If you got this far into this video, comment the palette of paint.
Whatever painting emoji you choose, comment that down below.
That's it.
I want to know how many men really got there.
100%. Listen, if you enjoyed it, make sure you leave a like.
And subscribe because we're at. I ain't never felt like this before. Euphoria.